Hello guys, Max Vlogs here today. I'm with my best friend Ollie and we're doing a Minecraft video. This is a world where we just make stuff that we want and we're in the middle of a massive project. Do you want to see it? Boom! It's a massive castle with a lot of hidden features. We're going to show you them one by one. Ollie, would you like to show them the door? So you click this button and the gate opens. Right. Oh, wait. Open it again. We need to go back to the front for a couple. Right. Ollie, would you like to the defense mechanism? We're under attack! Quick! Hit the button! Boom! Under attack! Ollie, do you want to do the last line of defense as well for us? The final line of defense. I'm the protester. I'm trying to get you. Ah, lava! Oh no, it's my daughter. I'm dying. Ah. Oh, I'm in the ground. Yeah. Ollie, would you do the honors and set it to night time? Oh, all right then. Well, ignore this structure. It may look a bit strange. Yes, the vines are a bit long. I might want to chop them a bit. And you may be wondering what it is, but if we go ahead and go time, set, sunset, right, just wait, right, just wait. Hey, it's a lighthouse! Yay! And then we set it to midnight. Oh, what? That didn't... And then it glowed, like, it's a working lighthouse, like... But the thing is, you can't look in the top. Just don't do that. Yes, let's set it back to daytime, because why not? So in this episode, we're gonna be carrying on building our castle. We have the pit of death, aka the torture chamber. We are gonna move it to under these as the dungeons. Open the door. So at the moment, this is our torture chamber with the pit of death. But we're going to move that into the dungeons. So we literally only just started. You need to fix those doors, young man. So at the moment, this is the layout for it. It's not the best at the moment, but as we say, we only just started making this. So we're gonna have the torture chamber under these as the dungeons. And then we're gonna have like the king's throne, and yeah, we're just basically gonna do a time lapse, and if anything good happens, I can record again. So yeah, let's get into it. Right, Ollie, do you want to move the torture chamber into the dungeons with me?
I'm also sorry for this whole video because Ollie's voice is really low, but I'll try to get that sorted for next time.
Get some doors, so iron doors for everything. Yeah, just wait a sec. I'm just trying to get an iron door. I forgot what they are. Just wait. Yeah, just wait. Iron doors and... Yeah, same. And buttons, right. We can't go that way because that's the stairs, but we can go this way. Right, Ollie, we need to do this. I'll get some night vision for us so we can see. Oh, Ollie, look, this is a bigger, redstone. Ah, we might have a problem with redstone. You see, this is the pit of death. Up here is the door. We might have a problem, unless we do the torch chamber here and block that off so we don't have to dig stuff out. Do you want to do that? Okay. You go put in the stone blocks back over there. No, stop. Just put in the stone blocks over there and then from the other side of the staircase, break a hole.
No, I think the bad's fine. you know. Just put like the door here. Right, you build like a floor, like same level as this. Like just build a floor, and I'll cover the redstone, because the redstone's very important to me. Just fill it in, and then we can go on different levels. Because we can use this not only for the torture chambers, but for the stuff. Because look, watch this as well, I'll open it. Look, there's even more space in there. Don't this to be the torture chamber, so it's not as big. So, but we should build a staircase down from there to here.
Yeah, so I think we should make this a proper shape, like a square first. So do you want to start like just build up a wall? Guys, if you're listening to this, I don't know if this part will be in the video, but if you want us to build some stuff, put it in the comments below. Yeah, because eventually we will run out of ideas. Yeah, we literally said that at the same time. So this castle project will probably be one, maybe two videos. But I'm not gonna be a Minecraft YouTuber or a gaming YouTuber. This is just like half gaming, half real life, like, yeah, just fun. And if you don't like that, that's not my problem. Just, I'm sorry, all right? I'm making content that I wanna make, and we have fun doing it, and I hope you do too. Where?
Right then, problem, that is the grass. So this level's gonna have to be low, cause that's the grass, yeah. Just break one block though, you'll see.
This will probably be boring for them to watch, so guys, yeah, this is probably boring, so I'm gonna skip till this room is done and we start making the prisons. Right, guys. We've just like done half the prison, and we're gonna show you. So you can come in from the castle, but we think this way is a bit better. So pretend I'm a guard, right? I walk in. This is gonna be where they like get their armor and clothes and stuff. Right. This is the prison. So these villagers that are roaming around are meant to be the guards. Then we have like zombie, your villager, like a witch. And this is like the prison. And then this guy is in solitary confinement. I don't know what he did. I think he murdered a couple people, but stop. Ollie, you need to do something. They're all coming up here. Hey guards, this isn't a mother's meeting, right? No, I don't want to trade with you. This isn't a meeting. So if you're not going to do your job, I'm just sorry. So we're going to put trapdoors here. We're going to put some trapdoors here. So right, the guards aren't doing what they're told, so they will be prosecuted. Wait, you let a pigment out of his cage! His cage, his cell! What have you done? Ollie. Why? No, you're not. Right, so this is the top layer of the prison so far. And then down here is going to be the canteen and then the shower area. So yeah, that's like the prison pretty much. Why are there pigmen everywhere? I'm making sure all the cells have people in, right? You got a zombie, you got a witch, you got a villager, you got a zombie, you got a villager, you got a zombie, you got a witch. Got a zombie, yeah. A witch, still on terror confinement, we have a villager. Look, this still on terror confinement is tiny compared to these cells, not gonna lie. So I think we need some more villagers after they all got slaughtered. Stop, just, right. No, he's not. Ooh, we should make a courtroom. Wait, we should make a courtroom. Ollie, we should make a courtroom. Okay, no courtroom, but we can make a courthouse after the castle. Right, great. What are we building now? Wait, you need to finish the canteen. Let's go to the canteen. Let's go. Downstairs. I know. Yeah, item frames, yeah.
I think it used to be a light, so it's gonna be sick. Boom, chicken soup. But why would we get that food, Ollie? Right, Ollie's been designing the stuff that's because now the dip says. Oh. Just put a couple.
We should put him on with his clothes on. Right, so I think that's the prison pretty much done. Oh, we need to do the armory.
So we have the sword, and we have the batons.
The sword and the batons.
What did you do? Never you mind. What? Aha! Head guardian, sword, baton, baton, baton! Right, come to me. Look what I did. I put these. Where are you going? Eh! It's fine. It's fine, it's fine. No, Ollie, just leave him. I'm just pressing a bunch of Okay. I will get you out, just wait. Ollie, jump, just jump, just jump. Look, right, everyone. These red guards, they're mostly escaping, but there are I'm joking. There are guards that watch the prisoners, yeah? I'm hiding. Don't stare at your master. Right, you can be alive. Yes, he can. Oh no, Ollie, no! redstone. So you didn't know that was there. Look, Ollie. It's not proper redstone, okay? It's not proper redstone. Yeah. Wait, guys, literally, look at this redstone, right? So we got this for everything, basically. And then if you come through here, this is for the doors, right? It's for both sides, right? So it's very complicated, and it blew my head up trying to figure it out without a video because I wanted to do it on my own. Like that, oh, have we shown them the lighthouse yet? I don't think we have. Oh yeah, we have at the very beginning. Yeah, that, yeah, it kind of boggled my mind. That we kind of did in survival, but we might have to destroy that if we make this town massive. Okay guys, thanks for watching. If you did enjoy, please drop a like down below, and only 70% of people that watch my videos are subscribed, so get subscribing. We're only 10 subscribers away from 200 as I'm recording this, so anything you want to say, Ollie? Yeah, that video is going to be insane. I've already got it planned. Ollie, I'm going to whisper the plans to you, ready? Yeah, it's great, isn't it? It's great. You okay? See you next.